All right, could you shed some light on this? Because, I mean, I need to understand the principle. Why do we borrow to pay salaries? I thought we should borrow to perhaps finance infrastructure development.
Absolutely. And that's what we are now trying to do. To get all the revenues of government in, we must not be borrowing. We've been borrowing to pay salaries for years, by the way.
Wow.
Yes.